Essentia is clearly alkaline water, so by blowing CO2 into it, we're going to see how quickly it oxidizes so we can test its level of alkalinity.
No.
And now we're going to do the same for the DYLN. So as you can see, Essentia went from super alkaline to acidic in under 10 seconds, whereas the DYLN went from super alkaline to only a slightly lower level of alkaline. There's no question that Essentia is alkaline water, but its alkaline level is just not as high as the DYLN.